First Alert Forecast with forecaster Jennifer Perez. Only on Fox 47 News at 10.
Well, Jennifer, whether you like warm and sunny like I do, or cloudy and rainy like one of our viewers reached out to me today. He says he loves this rain. You're in luck with this forecast. We have a little bit of everything.
Yes, we do, Sarah. And I actually kind of love all of it. So that's good for me. But you know what? Someone once told me that it's those prolonged, dreary days that really make you take advantage of those beautiful, nice, sunny days. It really makes you appreciate it. Like today, this change today was really nice. Let's take a look at it. Clear skies for the entire day. High pressure dominated over the region. We did see a little bit of some fair clouds come in. You could see a little bit of cloud cover working its way in along the western portions of Michigan right now. We'll stay fairly mostly clear into the overnight hours though. Today though, with all the sunshine, well, highs got into the 60s. A high of about 63 here in Lansing. A little bit warmer in Hastings at 64 across the region right now. Just a little cooler. Still fairly warm, the upper 40s over mid-Michigan, and well, some 50s over Wisconsin right now. Let's take a wide look at what we have going on right now. So the high pressure's been over our area all day long. Really nice sunshine for our day. And then if we take a look, this band of cloud cover and some rain, that's all from low pressure that's further north of us. We'll get some cloud cover into tomorrow and a little bit of some scattered light rain showers tomorrow afternoon. So for tonight, we stay fairly clear into the overnight hours. High pressure moves on east, and then for tomorrow, we'll start off with mostly sunshine, but then we'll get some cloud cover to work its way into the afternoon hours, along with a front from the low pressure system that's further north of us. You could see some of the precipitation with that, some light scattered showers into the afternoon hours. Nothing major. The clouds though will stick around until Thursday. Thursday morning, we'll still see a chance of some light scattered showers in the morning hours, but will be dissipated by the afternoon. We'll still stay cloudy for most of our day on Thursday. Tomorrow we'll wake up to temperatures right around low 40s, and then we'll warm up to temperatures in the low 60s, high right around 62 for us tomorrow. Thursday morning will be a little bit chillier, temperatures in the mid 30s, and then Thursday we don't warm up too much, just right around the mid 50s. That's because of the cloud cover and some of the rain that we might be seeing in the morning. So Thursday looks to be the coolest, and then we gradually warm up to, look at that, 70. So really nice warm weekend for us ahead of us. So for tonight, we'll see a low of about 42, mostly clear, and we'll get some cloud cover into the overnight morning hours. This is our 1-800 Hanson's kid, 16-month-old Connor, and tomorrow will be partly cloudy, a high of around 62. We take a look at our 7-day forecast. You can see that we'll have a little bit of some light rain showers Thursday morning, a little bit cooler Friday, Saturday, a lot warmer, and we'll get more sunshine. Then if you take a look on Sunday evening into Monday, we'll get a system that will be bringing us some heavier showers, and we'll stay warm into the 70s for this upcoming week, Sarah.
See, I don't mind the dreary skies, just as long as heavy rain comes with it. That makes it all worth it, right?
Yes, it does.
If it's just going to be dreary, that's just depressing. Jennifer, thank you.
Yeah.